Welcome back, electric car enthusiasts. Today, we have some exciting news that's set to redefine the electric vehicle landscape. The 2023 Tesla Model 3 is here, and it's packing some serious upgrades to take on its rivals. Tesla has just unveiled a revamped Model 3, promising more refinement, comfort, and yes, even premiumness. Let's dive right in. Let's start with the exterior. While the changes might seem subtle at first glance, they make a significant impact. The front end boasts thinner headlights and a reshaped bumper, giving the Model 3 a more refined and premium look. Unlike the 2016 redesign of the Model S, this facelift, codenamed Project Highland, maintains the Model 3's sleek, uncluttered design aesthetic. At the rear, you'll notice the new C-shaped rear light clusters and an eye-catching fog rear diffuser. These exterior tweaks aren't just for show. They've improved the Model 3's aerodynamic efficiency, resulting in a low drag coefficient of 0.219. What does this mean for you? Enhanced range. Even without any changes to the battery pack, the rear-wheel drive now boasts an impressive 319 miles on a single charge, up from 305 miles. If you opt for the long-range version, you'll enjoy a remarkable 391 miles, up from 374 miles. Oh, and don't forget the new colors, Ultra Red and Stealth Gray. The Model 3 is looking sharper and more stylish than ever. But the upgrades don't stop there. Inside, Tesla has introduced a next-generation interior. The steering wheel has undergone a redesign, now featuring indicator buttons. The dashboard boasts new wraparound ambient lighting, adding to the Model 3's futuristic feel. Forget traditional gear selectors. The updated Model 3 handles gear selection through its central screen. Speaking of screens, the 15.4-inch touchscreen remains, but it offers more usable screen space and, of course, over-the-air updates. And there's something for everyone in the cabin. Wireless phone chargers are conveniently located beneath the main touchscreen, while rear passengers have their own 8-inch displays for climate control, ventilation, and entertainment. Plus, a new Tesla sound system with options for music streaming. Heated seats for everyone, and yes, ventilated seats for the front. Ambient lighting makes its debut, creating a more immersive cabin experience. With acoustic glass, suspension enhancements, and added sound-dampening materials, Tesla claims it's quieter inside than ever before. Now, you might be wondering when you can get your hands on this beauty. While it hasn't appeared on Tesla's UK and USA sales site yet, we anticipate it hitting the market in early 2024. Prices are expected to start around £45,000 for the entry-level rear-wheel drive and go up to £60,000 for the performance model. 6 years after its launch, the Model 3 continues to shine, even making its mark among the UK's top 10 bestsellers. So there you have it, the 2023 Tesla Model 3. With its sleek design, improved efficiency, and futuristic interior. Stay tuned for more updates on this electrifying journey. If you enjoyed this video and want to stay in the know about all things electric vehicles, don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Thanks for joining us, and until next time, happy driving.